Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another exciting episode of Quiche Play as we play with the Mayans in Civilization V with Community Balance Patch, version 72. Picking up where we left off, hint hint, we're at war. We are not doing all that well as we'd had hoped in this wonderful war against us. Russia is invading on what is technically three fronts, up here, over here, and over here. But we are holding out, and so far they haven't attacked any of our smaller settlements, so that's good for us. So with that, we are just going to dive right back into it. Starting with trying to get rid of these buggers. And you are probably going to... And I don't want that, so I'm going to back up and heal even our territory. Oh yeah, we have a boat up here. Down here. Right, we need you. Guard them. You to come up here and almost kill them. Kill him, almost. Kill him, yes. Right, so that's slightly less than we have to worry about over there. And so just back up one. You come back over. You heal in the city. You fire a cannon. You go over here. Yeah, you can't reach. Next turn, though. Alright, and there's something else that we have to get, so next turn. Oh, that's right. What I wanted to do before I started, but completely forgot, is... Oh, option. Take off quick movement and quick everything. Make it a little more interesting to watch from this point going forward. Can we do anything over here? Can try. Here we go, that's a little bit better, don't you all think? That's built. Down here. Fire the cannons. Fire the rocks. I was gonna say missiles, but that's not quite right. You out of the city. Raid up combat strength. What I need. Don't kill him and then you'll be stuck there. Don't want that. Fire those cannons. You come around here. Charge. Almost dead. Not quite. Not quite dead enough. Hey, can you finish him off? Back up, though. Ooh, and we have a general. Let's move this bugger over here. Lord knows we need him. Where's this going? Oh, there he is. Alright, combat strength versus cities, flank attack. Let's just go with straight strength. And another strength. You can sit on top of the general for a moment. Alright, so try to get him. He can finish him off. Really? That many hits? And cannon die all the way over there. Alright, not bad. Anything of loot? here, historic event, born, some stuff, and then that unhappiness. All that from 1 from pillaged child, 21 poverty, 21 crime, 4 isolation, 4 religious division, 2 illiteracy, and 9 boredom. 775 from urbanization specialist. Well, at least there's no war weariness yet.
Deveremos prosperar através do comércio?
For that, how about that, will you?
Está bem.
Really? I'll take it. You must really like me. Oh, my ally. You leave my city alone. He's plotting against you. Of course he is. Thank you very much, Alex. And here I thought we were friends, Rome. And then I'll run back. Where was I going with this? I was going... No, I don't remember where I was. I can actually steal a city? Could I actually steal a city? Okay, so I'm out of range for now. Apartment, nope. Do I dare? I think I dare. By one. Oh yeah, that wrecked him. Alright, you. Build a road there. You murderize them. You finish him off. Just a little whack. Right, you guys move up here. You guys are right up. No. Hey, that's not. Look there. Good. Oh, and you too, so you there. You over here. You, I think I want over here. Because I think that's the region that needs to help. And you, try to wipe them out. And same thing. So you might get wiped out in the interim afterwards. Alright. We got you. Have you come over here and repair that. That should get rid of at least one point of unhappiness. Could start building the railroads. Get everything moving a bit faster. I don't think I need any straight up improvements except for over here. Whoop. Except for over here. But I can't do anything about that until the war is over or I've pushed it back. Put on resources. So I've got a mine there, so I've got that. Oh, here. Pull there, and then pull up here, so I could get that as well. So I'd lose out on the forest and my kuna. Well, I think I want to do the road upgrade first. Especially from down here. You wipe them out as much as possible. Good. Like that. Alright, what can we build down here? What are you unhappy about? Poverty, crime, isolation. Alright, so isolation would be fixed with a harbor, that's 10. You know what, just in case something attacks down here, can I buy? I can't buy without a harbor. And I can't buy without an armory. Alright, so harbor is 10, armory is 8. We'll go with an armory for now. What about you? What's got you in a tizzy? Boredom, religious needs. Oh, religious needs would be easy to fix. I just need a temple. Are you religious needs as well? Yes, you are. You build a temple too. I'm not too concerned about these guys down here building actual military units just yet. I'm more concerned about stabilizing them so that my empire can get at least a little bit happier. Right, on to the next turn.
Ik geloof dat ik iets heb wat u enig belang zal inboezemen.
Yeah, I need the friends. I need him not to turn out to be my enemy. Give me 4?
Nós recusamos.
3? Good enough. More than an initial offer. Not bad, not bad. Now, are you gonna shoot back? You are. Oh no. Oh, I dared and I paid the price for it. And there goes him as well. Or not, he's not dead. I'm kind of surprised. Anything else? Well, at least Florence is holding up pretty damn well. All things considered. Plunder you as well? I can. Then get out of there. Alright, so get into the city. What are you doing? That's slightly concerning. Attack him like that, he's just gonna get stuck in the city. Alright, so do that. Move you back so that you can't do anything there. Aid. You've gone up level. Defense against ranged. Combat strength versus fortified in cities. Combat strength and versus wounded units. And combat strength in versus cities. So, wounded units. Murder. That was very anticlimactic. Alright, you start on a railroad going down, and you start a golden age. Hopefully that'll make them happy, because right now that is bad. Reduced by 21% combat effectiveness, reduced by 21%. Well, of course. Just, I can't do shit about it. Right. Ooh, what's this? We'll heal every turn even if performed in action. A cover, barrage, and accuracy. I want that heal. If you attack, you'll take them down to half, right? Apparently you don't get in the retaliation. I want you first. Begin them some more. Now you move on. Come on, finish him, good. Alright. You are healed up. You are not, so I want you to move back. You move up. Oh, there's a coal right here as well. Shoot. So he'll pass for now. Alright, what needs building where? You, isolation, illiteracy, boredom, crime, poverty. What's the biggest? Isolation. So 6 turns, you can build a harbor. I'll cut that in half. And yeah, you have poverty as well, so that would help there too. Yeah, 6 turns is fine. You. Alright, so you just built a Fusilier. What can you do? Build a castle. On rush. Finish in 2 turns now? Yes. Good. Alright. And next turn.
Ik geloof dat ik iets heb wat u enig belang zal inboezemen.
2 for 2? Yes.
Heel goed.
I am entirely good with that. Delicious water. Oh, what are you trying to do? You want me to vote open door Wellington? 2 gold, 5. Right. How about that? So let's say 6. Oop. 5? Yeah, that's down. Back down to the original thing that we had almost suggested. Go, Florence, go! Kick their butt. Work has now begun on Fusilier, Lancer. Of course they have been. And village. I'm just gonna try to ruin as much as I can down there. Alright. You take a hit. Bounced all the way down here. Alright, what can I build here? A fort. That's useless. So, can't do much else down here. I buy that. No, it's out of range. I can't. Can't do sweet fuck all there. Out over here. Field of mine there, and that's probably actually the best bet. Two. That'll almost kill him. You first. Oh. Oh, that's right. I didn't fire you. Let's fire you. Kill him. Get you that experience. All right. You are staying right where you are. I kind of want to use him to set up a citadel up here. Grab some land and everything. But I don't know how well that would work. Especially right now, they're everywhere. I am starting to beat them back. Not fast enough. Cross over. Go kill him. Go kill him. He'll still be in the green, though. Hey, can you shoot? What? Ranged? Embarkation, may not melee. Oh, is it because he... Oh, I see. That's pretty good. I did not realize that. Right, go there. Heal up in the city. You move back. You repair that. One. And be a healer. Get over here. That should help out there. You just be on alert. You get in the citadel and heal. You can't shoot anybody so fast. Take a pot shot at him. Not a very good pot shot, but it's still a pot shot. Oop, I got a lancer down here. Learn shock and... another shock. Alright, get your butt up here. Alright, let's see. I said I would vote for you, so yay. And historic landmarks as well. Two votes. Right? Oh, is it it's because like one is counted towards it already. But yeah, that should be fine. Yeah. And they're no longer friends. No, we're actually not looking too bad. Hide those. It's not looking too bad at all now. At least from when we started 5 turns ago, all of this was just covered in Russia. Not doing too badly. Here comes Russia doing what Russia does. Right, that's not too bad. They're attacking Florence again. Oh, that's right, I'm closer to the city here. Oh, come on, your guns too. Shoot back. Shoot back, damn it. Well, they are currently getting a bonus, though. Up there. I don't know if this fort is actually counting against Florence while it's being stationed by Russia.
Wars may be fought with weapons, but they are won by men. It is the spirit of the men who follow and of the man who leads that gains the victory.
Georgia's patent. Alright, so we've got the cavalry, which is a ranged unit. And no defensive combat, or no defensive terrain bonuses, can move after attacking, penalty attacking city. A difficult target may not melee attack, can pillage improved tiles. Okay, so that'd be pretty good. Military Academy, so that's the next experience boosting military building. Brennenburg Gate. I think that's already been built. Only one allowed in the world. Land units, water units, air units, plus 15 XP, one great general. Defense needs modifier in all cities, minus 30, and culture, plus 1. Great scientist points. Citadel, plus 2 hammers. So that's good. The ones I have already are going to be improved. And the embassy, plus 1 science. That's good. Alright, what can be next? Alright, so we've got fertilizer, so the agribusiness, manufactory, farm improvement, terrace farms improvement, mine improvement, Big Ben. Ooh, the factory would be good. Oh, but that's a lot of maintenance. Requires 1 coal plus 1 production for every 4 citizens in a city. But I am at war, so I think I'm going to have to go with artillery and Gatling guns. Ooh, and cruisers. Let's do that. Ew. No, I want to pillage. Can't pillage? Ooh. Right, at least get out of range. Alright, bombard. Bombard. Poor horse. Alright, Jeanne d'Arc. Joan of Arc. You stay there. Now you. Heal up for now. You come in? Can't. Oh no, you can. There you go. Alright, that's good. Their units are amassing. Let's come over here. That. Cross that river. You back up one. Alright, and I've got another one of you. Up one. Fortify. Back one. And heal. And we've got musket men here too, so by combat strength, that's 10 combat strength. 15 total if it's against a wounded unit, so let's do that. What the fuck is that? The fuck is this? Where the fuck did he come from? I can't have that, can I? Okay. Okay, alert. You are making me nervous. Go up there. You get over here. Around this bugger. Come on, attack. I know cavalry are at a disadvantage, but this is worrisome. Just move across the river. Alright. Oh, that's what Wellington failed. Open door. Sphere of Influence Zanzibar failed. And Historic Landmark passes. That's good. Borders. Ooh, that's good. Haile Selassie is playing against William. Alright, William, let's be friends. Let me tell you about things. Thank you for bringing this Ethiopian plot to our attention. Your warning, we will be ready for whatever they may try. Your generous aid will be remembered. Yay! Okay, so we've currently got a declaration of friendship. So let's see who's friends with you. Poetic, global relation. What are your relations? You got a defensive pact with Rome, actually. And you're friends with Brazil. Siam, Greece, and me. Who apparently have not met Egypt. Neither have I, actually. That's odd. Alright, what about you? You have open borders with everyone. Is that me?
Salve.
Oh, well, the current war is going well. Yes, in fact.
Okay, then.
How about we become open border buddies?
Consentio.
And discuss.
Procede.
Nope. That. Bye. You know what? What are you guys doing here? You are currently schmoozing him. You know what? I actually want you. Or by potential. Got two working on defense in Palenque and Tikal. What are you doing? You are gathering intelligence. Moscow. Not that high, but I do need somebody there. The other one is... You're useless to me there, so I want to move you to Rome. Rome. As a diplomat. Let us be friends, Rome. Please let us be friends. I do not need to be at war with another superpower on my wonderful continent. Alright. Crime and boredom. Okay, so an amphitheater will work with boredom. Cool and arena. So yeah, those are my options then. I want to go back. I want to queue both of them up. How about you? Happiness minus 3, crime and poverty. Now. Crime. I think all I can do is build the wall. Oh, monastery. Boop. And... You know what? You're severely lacking on production. So, before I do anything else, build a forge. I think. Yes, and the windmill. That should help. Right, and who's next? You are again. Bloom! You've just built a castle. So now you've got more health, so that's good. Currently, alright, so you're not really doing anything with the water, so I don't need to worry about the lighthouse yet. One from pillage tiles, one from poverty, and one from boredom. Fortunately, boredom has to stay where it is. If I could build a couple boats, I should be able to get some bombardment range as well. If I built a harbor, that work? I could just build a couple more cannons. And just have them behind my lines. But then there's the frigate and the corvette. I'm gonna build a frigate. And then I can bombard from the water. All right, next turn. You made a wise choice supporting our proposal to the World Congress. My people are indebted to you. Good. Everybody's happy. Except me and Russia. No, I'm not going to give you the world map. Kiev. Okay, I don't care about Kiev. I really do need to get some more boats in for our assembly or whatever the hell it's called. Oh god, they're moving in again. Yeah. Oh, they are really coming in. Wait, Tico took a hit this turn? No, I didn't see a hit. Lawrence is holding. Good job. Alright. Modern era, 5 delegates for host civilization, 3 delegates for others, plus 1 per city-state ally. I'm just gonna get 4. Ugh. Not the best. I could actually take the city. Let's just take the city. And make it a... I could raise the city. Let's see, this produces unhappiness equal to the city's population, but also greatly increases your war score versus the player. While raising, there's a large risk of generating partisans loyal to the farmer owner if you're still at war with this player, which I am. Repercussions from conquering this city, Russia somewhat upset, Ethiopia, England are mildly upset, Siam, Rome, Netherlands, Brazil, Greece, barely notice. Alright, let's just make it a puppet then. I do generally like to burn them down and then put my own cities in their place. Eliminates, you know, population and happiness and such. But I do not have that luxury. Alright, so assigned delegates. Who do I choose to host? I can abstain for one of these guys. Close. Netherlands has 6. Rome has 8. If I still want to be buddy-buddy with Rome, I vote for them. That's 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So I think Siam can take it. Or I can just abstain automatically and just not have to deal with that. I am going to vote for Rome, though. Because even if he loses, like if Siam abstains and he doesn't get it, then Rome will still have it over Alexander and everybody else. And Rome will still like me. And they're the big other superpower on my continent, and I don't want to piss them off just yet. But we can adopt a policy. What? Plus 2 production in every city, and plus 1 happiness for every 15 citizens. Ooh, that would be good right now. I need that happiness. Plus 2 food in every city, and plus 2 science from city connections. Cities gain plus 25 production and food when their borders expand, receiving 50 culture, 1 day demand tribute. Plus 10 global monopoly yield modifiers and plus 2 global monopoly yields. 10% science and growth in all cities during golden ages. Plus 3 science, plus 2 production. Plus 2 science and culture from villages and minus 100 religious unrest. Ooh, that'd be nice. Plus 1 science and 1 gold in every, or for every. I actually want to. I want that happiness. We're positive. Yay! The positive. How did that happen? I don't know. I'd be glad it did. Can you shoot him? No. I will have you two change spots. You move up here. Okay, we can bombard again. Move over here. have the general come over here. Now, you take a hit. And fire Sibyl. Then you take a hit. That's good. And now, General, can you keep going? Yes, you can. So now they're all in range. So, far. And can you take him out? Yes, you can. Do it. All right, so that's good. Sit there, though. Move here. Close up those lines. You could start repairing there, or you could start repairing that gold mine back up. All right, you are a great artist, correct?
Great writer.
So you can give me a whole bunch of culture or a great work. Now, a great work is not going to help me right now. Culture, I need 10,000. So that would be 8 turns off? Let's do it. 9 turns. Good enough. And take a pot shot at them. Come on. Good. You over here. You over here. You just move up one. And you heal back here. What? I did just finish. Yes, so somebody had built that here, I think. You told me who built them. Because, oh no, it does. Built by Rackham Chang, Cyan. Built by Rome. So what am I missing? Why can't I build it? Require completion of imperialism. Oh, that's why. The great general appears in our city, so imperialism is way out of my... Yeah, this one. I don't... Nope, it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. Alright, so you, how are you doing? Crime. Build a wall. That should hopefully decrease that. And next turn. I found Cape Town first, therefore I have the right to work with them, not you. We're sorry. That is one of the things I don't like about Civ 5, that you can accidentally gain favor with a city-state and the AI will hate you. Down here. Or up here, rather. Oh, not bad. Only 2 attack? I expected much worse. And it looks like they're diverting troops to try to take Vladistok back. And that's actually good because it takes pressure off of Tulum and Florence. Right, and you can. I see he's landed. We're not done over here. And you are. And can you reach him? No, you can't. We will make it look very threatening. All right, so over here. What can you do? You can shock, you can drill, visible, or you can medic. You got drill one. That's versus cities and flanking bonus. Can't do shit there. Can't do shit there because they're actually fortified. So what to do? What to do? I could medic him and just have him heal within the city. That should help out most. That should help defend it at the very least. And there's nothing for you to shoot at, so that's good. Means they're far enough at the moment. Go back to healing. You. Oh. You take a pot shot. Yeah, murder those muskets. I've got another knight here. Good. Oh, that musket right there. Come on. Here we go. All right. Combat strength and combat strength. I can have you. Have you move? Want to go further? Yes, I want here. That should be better. Oh, you are being upgraded. Versus mounted units and combat strength. I would do this. However, I am about to hit the modern age where like artillery and Gatling guns don't actually qualify as mounted, I believe. The archery units, siege weapons. Gunpowder, naval, archery. It is a mounted unit. It does have a horse, but rest like an armored unit. That won't do me any good. Let's do cover. Because we are indeed going into that, the modern era where 90% of everything is ranged. 1, 2. Should be safe if I can. Right, you move up here. You, hey, finish. Oh no, I attacked already, that's right. Alright, so back one. You can't finish him off. Can you finish him off? You can. Do it. Yeah, just run the bugger over. And you can take a shot at him, so that's good. Why do you keep stopping? Damn it, game. And can you take a hit at him? You can. You can take a hit at him. Do the him first. You can shoot him, though. No, you can't reach this. Just go forward one. Move that front line just a little bit. All right. You've built the wall. How's your happiness? Yes, it decreased by one. That's good. So I can build the castle, and that'll decrease again. Um, I'm looking at the gold, though. Gold is the need is very low. Same thing with the science. If I built the harbor, that would give me an additional gold. Oh, constabulary gives a defenses new modifier. Alright, build that. That'll help all around. You, Prime, build a castle. Wonders. And I think that... Oh wait, that's right. That's why there's no Egypt in infographics. I killed them. Good. Alright, next turn. Moving, Rome is doing a thing, whatever that is. And here we go. Let it stop. Wow, they really want that back. I wonder if I should try to make peace with her. I did take a city, and she might be pissed off about that. But war score wise, I have just, you know, given up on that. Florence is doing great. Yeah, they really want Vladislav. So what is the war score? 24. War's gone on long enough, don't you think? Negotiate peace.
Продолжай.
Max value, 285. You'll never capitulate. Let's say 50. Pose.
Прекрасно.
There we go. So I'm going to keep this city. Be good. Oh no. I didn't tell her to make peace with Florence. Damn. That's going to hurt. But regardless, it has been approximately 45 to 50 minutes. So I am going to end this right here. So we have just completed our war with Russia, as it were. We did not do too badly. We did not make much headway except for capturing this one city. But that is more than enough. Especially since now she's suffering from these ones. So if we go to war again, I am going to try to take these and claim my mini subcontinent. But otherwise, didn't move the line too much. It shifted, but definitely didn't move. We didn't take anything else that we wanted to. Like St. Petersburg would have been great to take. But nobody else seems to hate us, except for maybe Ethiopia. They are still worrisome over. Regardless, I'm going to start worrying about them. So until then, guys, take care of yourselves, and I will see you then.